like to say with regards to students, you know, if they pursue this seriously, that you're going to find you've maybe got 1, 2, 3, 4 sort of modes of working. Lots of folks like to work, you know, maybe something not quite so highly realistic, a little more group of seven-ish, let's say. I would say for myself, maybe 4 or 5 modes of working. Love working on Mylar, and at this point that's what I do sort of in oil or in caustic, waxy. And I'm kind of a history painter. I love landscape and I still love working with the figure.